said this day would never come. They said our sights were set too high.
Go Obama.
They said this country was too divided, too disillusioned to ever come together around a common purpose. But on this January night, at this defining moment in history, you have done what the cynics said we couldn't do.
Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
Around schools and churches, in small towns and in big cities, you came together as Democrats, Republicans, and Independents to stand up and say that we are one nation, we are one people, and our time for change has come.
Well, I think he's going to shut down Guantanamo, and that was like a major legal black hole.
Yeah.
The entire world opposed it.
Yeah.
And this is a country that signed virtually every single declaration, you know, upholding human rights, and that in itself violates it. So I really want him to.
You did this because you believed so deeply that in the face of impossible odds, people who love this country can change it. I know this. I know this because while I may be standing here tonight, I'll never forget that my journey began on the streets of Chicago doing what so many of you have done for this campaign and all the campaigns here in Iowa. Organizing and working and fighting to make people's lives just a little bit better.
I'm obviously slightly suspicious of anybody that comes into the office, but I've got a lot of faith in the guy. And he says a lot of good things, and it makes me less embarrassed to be American in Europe.
Beat what Washington always said was inevitable. This was the moment when we tore down barriers that have divided us for too long. When we rallied people of all parties and ages to a common cause. When we finally gave Americans who'd never participated in politics a reason to stand up and to do so. This was the moment when we finally beat back the politics of fear and doubt and cynicism, the politics where we tear each other down instead of lifting this country up.
They shouldn't call him the first black president of America. He's the first mixed race president of America. And actually, that I think that's more important.
It's a new day. It's a new day. It's been a long time coming. Up the mountain kept running. Songs of freedom kept humming. Channeling Harriet Tubman, Kennedy, Lincoln, and King. We gotta manifest that dream. It feels like I'm swimming upstream. It feels like I'm stuck in between a rock and a hard place. We've been through the heartaches and lived through the darkest days. If you and I made it this far, well, hey, we can make it all in. And they said, no, we can't. And we said, yes, we can. Remember, it's you and me together. I woke up this morning.
of this nation, the belief that our destiny will not be written for us, but by us, by all those men and women who are not content to settle for the world as it is, who have the courage to remake the world as it should be. That is what we started here in Iowa, and that is the message we can now carry to New Hampshire and beyond, the same message we had when we were up and when we were down, the one that can change this country, brick by brick, block by block, callous hand by callous hand, that together, ordinary people can do extraordinary things.